and input devices of a computer. Input devices. The devices that give the data or instruction to the computer are called input devices. There are some examples of input devices are keyboard, mouse, joystick, light pen, touchscreen, scanner, barcode reader, digital camera and web camera. Keyboard is a commonly used input device. It allows the user to input letters, numbers and other character into a computer. It operates like a typewriter but has many additional keys. It can do many things that a typewriter cannot do. Mouse. As we move the mouse on the mouse pad, a small arrow moved on the screen. The arrow we see on the screen is the pointer. The mouse is also known as a pointing device. There are two types of mouse, rollerball mouse and optical mouse. A rollerball allows the mouse to move on a flat surface. Optical mouse, it uses a light source to detect the movement of the mouse. Joystick. Joystick is a vertical handle which can be moved forward, backward, and sideways to control a machine. It is a pointing device that works like a computer mouse, as it is used to move the pointer on the computer screen. It provides good control when we play computer games. Light pen. A light pen is a pointing device which is shaped like a pen and is used for pointing, drawing, writing or selecting something on the screen. Touch screen. The computer screen that acts both as input and output device, which is sensitive to the touch of a finger or stylus or light pen, is called a touch screen. We interact with the computer by touching text or pictures displayed on the screen. This is another way of giving input to the computer based on the selection made on the screen, and we'll get the output. The best examples of touch screen is ATM screen. Scanner. Scanner is a device that transfers the data such as hand-drawn pictures or text, photographic print, posters and magazine pages into the computer. This is done by converting the input document image into a digital format which can then be fed into the computer. Barcode reader. A barcode is a set of lines of different thickness that represent a number. Most packaged products in the shop have barcodes on them. A barcode reader is used to read the barcode given on the package and feed in the information into the computer. The number is then used by the computer for preparing the bill with the relevant details of the item, including name, quantity, and price. Digital camera. A digital camera records images in a digital form which can be stored in a computer. These images in the camera can also be printed. Web camera. A web camera is a camera which records moving pictures and sound and allows these to be broadcasted on the internet as they happen. It is mainly used for video chatting and video conferencing.